The last song did is called Keep Me. Is that something that you wrote?
Yes, sir. I wrote this song in 2004, sitting in my little music room in my house, and had just been through a major transition in my life, and just, man, found myself just really reaching out to God. And I sat down, and this was the quickest song that I've ever written. It was about 15, 20 minutes. It was just pouring out of me there. And I just said, Lord, I thought you had good plans for me. I thought that you had a hope and a future. And, you know, I sat there, and I never intended it for it to be on radio, never intended it to be on an album. And this song is really what's been just me and my wife's anthem over the last 8 years, you know, even through our adoption process and everything else. So, you know, the hard times, the painful times, is really what catapults us into destiny.
The whole album is out right now. People can, actually, you have a table out front.
Yes, yes, sir. We do. The album was released May 1st. It's on iTunes, it's in Walmart, it's Best Buy. And so it was a long journey. It was 8 years. And so there's a whole lot packed into that little 5.5-inch by 5.5-inch disc. And right. So just really excited about it, thankful. And the single has done real well at radio. And I'm just baffled every week to see, you know, what God is doing with it. It's number 15 this week on Billboard. And so.
You know, when I played it, you know what happened to the song, right? It went all over the world, dude.
Yes, sir.
I love you.
Thank you so much, man.
Can we please give another round of applause?